What about King David, King Solomon? Yeah, King Solomon. These are Israeli kings. Okay, Nate, give me honestly one Palestinian king. That's it. I'm a Palestinian and I'm a king.
He didn't say as often as he eats.
Okay, okay. Who's the, okay, what religion?
It's a religion.
No. Every country has a government. No. Every country
has a king.
My friend, I'm talking about people. Right. Every country.
I'm sure.
Look, in this country, we have a king. Where?
Read the history.
No, no, you tell me.
Read the history.
Okay, show me the history. No, sir. Sir, tell me. Tell me now so I can find out. Who was the first queen? First king of Palestine. Okay, who was the leader?
That's your theory.
Who was the leader?
That's your theory.
Who was the first leader? Who was the first leader?
Leader to whom?
Of the Palestinians from 5,000 years ago. You know, Egypt has Pharaoh. Yes? Right. Israel. Let me finish. Right. Israel has been. Okay, tell me that. Who was the first man or woman that said, hey, I'm a Palestinian? Who was it? What's the name? What's the date? No, tell me. Otherwise, you can't talk.
No.
Right, the first.
You don't know the history.
Okay, show me.
I don't tell you. I'm not to school to tell you.
This is simple stuff.
You just have a one
who
word.
Who was the first king of England?
Just have a one word.
Who was
one idea?
Hold it. Okay. What money did they have, the Palestinians, 5,000 years ago?
You're talking about thousand.
Yeah, what money?
What?
Yes, that's
you
history.
To answer you in one word? 5 minutes?
Yes.
No, it's not.
Ever heard of shekel?
Shekel. Doesn't work like this.
Yes, it does.
Yes,
I have. There's no history.
You have no idea about the history.
But there's no history.
Only you know.
Okay, tell me. Educate me.
I'm not telling you.
Educate me. Okay. You can't give me
wrong things to people.
Hang on. Stop arguing. Sir, I don't want to argue. Just give me a list of things, right? The first king, first queen, what the money was, who the neighbors.
I can't tell you.
Why not? The first king of Israel is gone. No, there was Saul. King Saul.
Israel.
Saul. Are you guys